Today, we're going to show you how to align your vocals with VocAlign Ultra with Pro Tools. This video is to help you get started. More in-depth tutorials can be found on our website. Firstly, we're going to align the timing and pitch of a double to a lead vocal performance. Let's listen to what we're working with before we do any processing.
Oh, big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy. And now we're setting lights apart. You got some growing up to do. Had a lucky escape from you. Oh, big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
As you can hear, there are obviously timing and pitch differences between the double and the lead vocal, which we can fix in seconds with VocAlign Ultra. First, go to the Audio Suite menu in Pro Tools, select Synchro Arts, then VocAlign Ultra. Before we use VocAlign, we need to check the Use in Playlist is turned on. Default settings for the other options are fine. The next step is to transfer the lead vocal and the double from Pro Tools into VocAlign Ultra to be aligned. In VocAlign, we refer to the lead vocal as the guide and the double as the dub. Select your lead or guide region in Pro Tools and then press the capture button next to the guide label in VocAlign Ultra. You can now see the guide waveform has been successfully loaded into VocAlign Ultra, as it can be seen here in grey. We can now select the double or the dub vocal in Pro Tools, which can be over multiple regions, and then press the capture button next to the dub label in VocAlign Ultra. You can now see the dub waveform has been successfully loaded into VocAlign Ultra, as it can be seen here in orange. Once a guide and dub have been captured, a new aligned output track is created automatically, which can be seen here in yellow. You can also see the blue outline of the guide has been placed over the top of the output, so you can quickly compare how similar the two signals are. Once your guide and dub have been captured, you can browse the VocAlign Ultra preset menu to find a suitable setting, and each time you select a new preset, VocAlign Ultra will automatically create a new output. Before rendering your aligned output track to Pro Tools, it's possible to audition from within the VocAlign plugin. Simply choose which audio tracks you want to hear and click the small speaker icon here. Let's hear the guide and aligned output track together.
Oh, big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy. And now we're setting lights apart. You got some growing up to do. Had a lucky escape from you. Oh, big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
Great, now that's sounding so much better. And once you're happy with the results, it's time to render your output track back into Pro Tools. Keep the dub selected in Pro Tools if you want to replace with your new output. Or select a short range on a different track and press render in VocAlign Ultra. And now your new output track will be copied into Pro Tools. As the new output track is timestamped, it will always render to the correct place in Pro Tools. Just before I play the aligned vocal with the track, let's remind ourselves how it sounded before we aligned with VocAlign Ultra.
Oh, big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy. And now we're setting lights apart. You got some growing up to do. Had a lucky escape from you. Oh, big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
Now let's have a listen to our new output track in context.
Oh, big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy. And now we're setting lights apart. You got some growing up to do. Had a lucky escape from you. Big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
We hope that's been helpful, and please visit our website for more tutorials.